Hello, my name is Marcos Pontes. I'm the first Brazilian astronaut, and I'm here in the Kennedy Space Center, inviting you to come here and see all this technology, meet people from different places of the world, and also having the chance to talk with a real astronaut. We are here every week, every day, and you can talk with us and you can see what we did in space. And let me tell you a little story about my time there and before the space flight. When I was a kid, I used to tell that I would like to be a pilot. And people used to tell me, this is impossible, you're never going to be a pilot. This is just for rich people. And then I remember my mother came to me one day with those blue eyes. She was Italian and she looked at me and told me, you know, you can be whatever you want in life if you study, if you work, if you persist, and if you always do more than expected from you. And you know, I did all this and I got there in space. The first time I looked back, heard that beautiful blue planet. First thing that I remembered was her eyes telling me that you can be whatever you want in life if you study, if you work, if you persist, and if you always do more than expected from you. So come here, come see us, and see all this technology here, and we have so much more to show to you here. If you want more information, you can see the website www.marcospontes.com.br or directly to the NASA website. Well, thank you very much.